explorers, as you can tell, I'm in a different setting, because guess who I'm with? Hoops and Laces! And where are we going, guys?
The Ice Cream Museum!
Wow, was that fun or what? I don't think you know how ecstatic we are.
So ecstatic. Yep.
And we're in Lacey's Jeep. Can we talk about this real quick?
This is my Jeep. My speakers don't work, but I have the top off. So we get nice and tan. That's why I'm wearing my hat. Okay, that's it.
And Hoop, so what are you looking forward to the most? Traffic?
Definitely not traffic. But probably, I hope they have ice cream at the Ice Cream Museum to eat.
And I hope it's free. I hope it's free. The tickets right now, just so you guys know, for the Ice Cream Museum, because it's sold out literally in like a couple of hours, they're going for $182. It's insane. But we got it for cheap because we chilling and we willing.
Yeah.
So Lacey loves the camera.
No.
All right, guys, let's go. All right, guys, we finally made it here to the Ice Cream Museum. I'm freaking out because I love ice cream. I eat ice cream probably every other day and all types of different kinds. Lacey loves the camera. What are you looking forward to the most? I heard there's a mint bar, a gummy bear section, a sprinkles pool. All right, you ready? Let's go. Guys, we got real mint plants with real chocolate soil. What?